he's only high. I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. If I was a sculptor, then again, no, or a man who makes potions in travel and shoe. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, yeah, and this one's for you. And you can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind. I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the verses really got me quite cross. But the sun's been quite kind while I wrote this song. It's for people like you that keep it turned on. So excuse me for getting these things I do, and you see, I've forgotten if they're green or they're blue. Anyway, the thing is, what I'm gonna be, those are the sweetest eyes I've ever seen.
Songs from all the old albums right the way through to the new. This new song is also from the Elton John album. It's called 60 Years of Burn.
Thank you.
60 years of age, when the ragged Dolly gave me, it's been 10 years in the grave. Senorita, play guitar, please, it just for you. My rosary has broken, and my beads have all slipped through. Don't shoot me out. Daniel's traveling.
Far behind, fly away, skyline pigeon, fly. Thank you.
is my wife.
Thank you.
burning out. It's just my truth, and it's burning me out. Don't you understand that it's just burning me out? Don't you understand? Took a chance and changed your way of life. Live me blinded by Stewart's paid God to do this to my concert. When I was 8 years old, actually, I used to go to Saturday morning pictures in England, and the hero at the time was Flash Gordon and Roy Rogers. And Roy Rogers and Trigger actually made a personal appearance one day at the pictures, or the movies, whatever you call it. And we all went on stage and met Trigger and Roy Rogers. How interesting. But anyway, Trigger died. That's not supposed to be funny. Trigger died and Roy had him stuffed. Oh, you like the word stuffed, do you? Yeah. Riot. Well, Riot and Stuffed and put in the bedroom, which I think is kind of sort of stuffed horse in the middle of your bedroom. Anyway, there was a dog as well. Remember the dog, Bullet? Always arrived 5 minutes too late. Well, Bullet died. Cynical bastard you are! Poor little Bullet died, and yeah, he got stuffed. And he got put in the bedroom. All I'm trying to say is that I hope Day 11 doesn't go before Roy Rogers. Although, my dears, I'm sure she's been stuffed in the bedroom on the fuel tire.
Sometimes you dream, and sometimes you sing. There's nothing there at all. You just seem older than yesterday, and you're waiting for tomorrow to call. You draw to the curtains on what things for certain.
Seems to me you live your life like a candle in the
the rain is set in. And I would have liked to know you, but I was just a kid. Your candle burned out long before your legend ever did.
Stars take like 10 quaaludes, 3 grams of coke before they even set foot on stage, right? Well, I'll tell you, I am not like that at all. I am an exception to the rule. I take 25 quaaludes and 17 grams of coke. What do you think I take now? Oh, it's a song called Ego.
Check out the show twice, night. Oh, 'cause I'm on not eat it for the bread, I'm in it for the gravy. Honey, inflate my ego gently, just till that heaven sent me. Oh, cause I'm so expressive and now I'm so obsessed with my ego and this message. Oh, and for the press, invite the guests I need. The press.
Now speak. Thank you.
to pass by without warning. Away in the distance, there's a blue flashing light. Someone's in trouble, somewhere to die. There's the flickering neon signs ready to fuse. Oh, the wind blows away all the mysterious news. Well, they locked up the daughters and they battened the hatches. They always can find us, but they never could catch us. Through the grease-streaked window, well, I know I can make it. We were the rest of you taken away, and that's who that pays us ecology fee. As the horse on the drawers riding down the street.
Number one crush. shoes, right down to tennis shoes, peanuts.
Thank you.
this town. And I try not to look as I walk to my work. But I knew then I lost what should have been found. I knew then I lost what should have been found.
Thank you. To keep the whole life away from comprehension.
Do a slow song that probably means more to me than anything I've written for a long, long time. It's from the Single Man album and it's called Song for Guy. And thank you once again for being so fantastic.
Yeah. Thank you.